Hi guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals, and of course welcome to Vlogmas.
So today is going to be a very exciting video, and we are going to do a beauty tag. We have just googled a beauty tag, so there are some questions which came and we are going to answer them.
So yeah, let's get started. First question is, do you remember your first makeup item? You answer then I'll look.
I don't guess I remember. Maybe kajal. Yeah, definitely kajal.
For me, it was those strawberry lip glosses. Because when I was a kid, glosses were in trend. So it was the transparent flavored gloss. I do remember.
Okay. Describe your perfect mascara. Have you found one that fits your specifications?
Yeah, I love, I'm obsessed with the Maybelline Falsies Push Up Drama Mascara.
Yeah.
I like more dry and clumpy mascaras.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's funny, but I don't like wet mascaras.
Yeah. So yeah. The same is for us.
What kind of coverage do you prefer from foundation?
Medium coverage.
Full coverage.
Favorite high-end brand?
I think for me, if an Indian high-end brand, it should be Smashbox.
Okay.
I love their foundation and concealer.
Yeah. And for me, it's MAC.
What cosmetic brands have you always wanted to try but still haven't?
Smashbox.
I have so much makeup that I don't know what brand, but wait, let me think. Oof. I am blank. I'm sorry. Next.
Favorite drugstore brand?
Maybelline.
Yeah, any day.
Any day. Do you wear fake eyelashes? Yes.
Sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. Yeah. Not every time.
It's a task to wear them. Is there any kind of makeup you cannot leave your house without?
No, I don't wear makeup on a daily basis, so it's not like that. But if I am, it will be full on glam. Beach ka nahi ho paya. Sorry.
Yeah. And I sometimes just do my eyebrows, so maybe I can take as an eyebrow pencil, which I cannot live without my house.
Wow. What is your most cherished beauty product?
Okay.
For me, it is lipstick. I mean, yeah. I won't do anything on my face, but I can wear a lipstick and leave my house and still look presentable. So I think it has to be lipstick for me.
For me, it's kajal. How often do you shop for makeup? This is a perfect question.
Every now and then. And I'm not guilty of it.
Yeah. So, do you like to pick up an item here or there, or you get lots of goodies at once?
No. Here or there. Yeah. If there's any new launch, I do. What about you?
Same. I don't buy often because I don't earn so much right now. But yeah, quite a time. But I also, like, you know,
if something's interesting, then for sure. What type of product do you buy the most of?
Eyeshadow palettes.
Lipsticks.
Yeah.
Oh god, you have to see how many new lipsticks do I own.
Okay, this is an interesting question. Okay. Is there a brand that you absolutely cannot stand?
Absolutely cannot stand is a very strong word, but I think Lakme, because it's not that I hate, I like certain products from them, but I've never been like, oh my god, I want this. Vaisa kabhi nahi hua for Lakme, so for me it's that.
And I guess Lakme is also a bit overpriced being drugstore. Yeah, that's what I feel.
Okay.
Yeah, so same, Lakme.
Do you have a favorite place to shop for makeup?
Nykaa.
I mean, I don't shop offline, so yeah, Nykaa.
Do you like trying new skincare products, or do you keep a certain routine?
I think it happens together. Like, I have a routine, but along with new products. So I keep on trying new products.
Yeah, same.
Favorite bath and body brand?
The body shop.
Yeah. Same for me.
We both have so much in common.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah. The next question is, if you could only buy from one brand, which brand would you choose?
Maybelline. Anytime.
Okay. MAC. Yeah.
What brand do you think has the best packaging? I mean, for Indian brands, it's almost similar.
Yeah.
Like for makeup products, I'm talking about. Yeah. Skincare has innovative products. But if you're talking about abroad, I think ColourPop has a really...
Yeah.
I think ColourPop in an abroad brand. But that's also a drugstore brand.
Yeah,
there,
exactly. Which celebrity always has great makeup?
Kareena Kapoor Khan. Her contour and her eyes are always so dreamy.
Yeah, I like Deepika Padukone's makeup. Yeah.
Five favorite beauty gurus. You go.
Shreya Jain, Debashree, Tati, James. I am being obsessed with James these days. Jacqueline Hill.
For me, first Shreya Jain, hands down, then Tati, Kaushal Beauty, I love her.
Yeah.
Then I also like, what's her name? I really like Malvika Sitlani, sometimes, not all the time. And then I really like Coralista as well. Ankita, I mean, not Coralista.
Do you like multifunctional products like lip and cheek stains?
No.
Yeah,
no, I cannot.
Yeah, even same. Like, we both are literally
same in makeup. Yeah. Oh, this is a nice question. Are you clumsy in putting on makeup? Yes.
Yeah, we both are.
Who is not? I mean, who is a perfectionist?
Yeah. Do you use makeup based primer for your eyes?
No, I don't own any.
Yeah, so I mean, I don't own any specific eye base, but what I do is I always apply concealer and powder it. Yeah.
Mm. How many hair products do you use on a typical day?
Zero.
No, I use a shampoo, conditioner,
and
a serum.
Yeah,
that is. So that is products only, right?
Okay.
But nothing like a heat protectant or a curling or a hairspray or something.
Yeah.
No, not like that.
What do you apply first, concealer or foundation?
Foundation and then concealer.
For me, first concealer and then foundation.
Do you ever consider taking makeup classes?
Yeah.
She's already taken it.
Yeah.
No, I don't.
What do you love about makeup?
Firstly, it's like a hobby. Whenever I have nothing to do, I'll just slap on makeup on my face, try out new products, and then at the end of the day, you can just remove it. And you look good. Good look.
Yeah.
There are so many good pictures and inspirations. It's just fun. Makeup is fun for me.
Yeah, same. Like, you know, it sometimes also makes me more confident because
True.
That's it.
What's your current favorite skincare product?
The Biotic Antique Love Face Pack.
For me, it has to be the Face Shop Brightening Lotion. That is bomb.
Essential oil do you use the most?
Nothing.
I use tea tree essential oil.
Which foundation is your favorite? That's a tough one.
Yeah. The MAC foundation which I have, not the Studio Fix one. The one which is for dry skin. The
tube one. The sculpt. I think it's called something
like
sculpt.
That,
For me, there are two. One is the Fenty foundation. That is like, it tops everything. And second is from drugstore. It's a recent launch. It's the Maybelline Superstay foundation, the 24 hours one. It is bomb. If you have oily or combination skin, you're gonna love it.
How important do you think baking is for your makeup?
For me personally, it's very important because my under eyes crease really quickly, and if I bake, it doesn't. So I always bake whenever I do makeup. Yeah.
And for me, it's ulta this time. I do not bake at all.
Yeah.
I have dry skin, so when I bake, it makes it more dry and it looks very patchy and something like that. So I don't bake.
Serum or moisturizer? What's your first choice?
Moisturizer.
Same here, moisturizer. Yeah.
What is your favorite perfume?
I don't stick to one perfume. Like, if I get over with the bottle, I keep on changing. I really like Zara perfumes.
Yeah.
All the Zara perfumes.
Same.
So affordable.
Do you change your shampoo often?
Yeah. Every time I get over with one bottle, I switch on to some other brand or something. It's actually, I've read it somewhere that you should keep changing your shampoos every 2 months. So that's the reason I do it. I don't like actually map 2 months, but as soon as I get over with one bottle, I do change it.
So for me, not very frequently. I change it in 6 months or something. You know, when I'm bored of that shampoo, that's when I change it. which cosmetic brand is amazing yet underrated? I have one. Pack Cosmetics.
No, I have none. Pack is very hyped. I mean, I think Pack is very hyped because mother Pack sends so much PR to everyone that every single person makes videos about it, either shows them on their Instagram, and even Pack's Instagram is flooded. I think Nykaa and Pack are way too overrated for me.
Yes, so basically I agree with you, but this is, you know, to the people who are on the internet, but if go to someone who does not use his internet, so for them Pack is, they don't know what is Pack.
Yeah, so there are a lot. Like, no one knows about Wet n Wild. No one knows about NYX. Wet n Wild is one of the best drugstore brands.
Yeah.
Because they don't advertise on TV. So, yeah, that way is true.
Yeah.
Pack. Okay. Which makeup mistake people usually make?
I don't guess anyone makes a mistake. Yeah, it is our personal choices. There might be something which I like and you don't like, and you may say it's a mistake. So I don't guess anything.
For me, I think in India, people want to look fair, so they do pick up one shade lighter and they end up looking like ghosts. And even for the sales girls, they do sell the product that way.
Yeah.
So I think that's not a mistake, but it happens on purpose sometimes. So yeah, for me it's that.
So yeah, that's all for this video. We hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then
please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such videos, and also to click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a new video. And do come tomorrow for another exciting video. We hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas.
So yeah, till then, take care.
Bye.